Hey guys, today on part 4 of Basics for Christians, I will be talking about Jesus, since the last episode I talked about who is God. So Jesus is the second person in the Trinity, and he is also God's Son. So we used to be in a covenant with God where the only way to get forgiven of sins was to sacrifice an animal, and that animal would then take on our sins whenever it died. So that is why Jesus had to come, which I'll explain in a minute. So after thousands of years of sinning against God, instead of killing all of us for sinning so much, God told this girl Mary, who was a virgin, hadn't been married yet, was betrothed, that she was going to become pregnant with the Son of God, Jesus. And so Mary had Jesus. So when Jesus started his ministry, he preached the gospel of the kingdom of God, the new covenant that was coming, that he was introducing. He preached in using parables, which we would call analogies today. He healed the sick, and he also gave his disciples and everyone who came after him the ability to heal the sick and raise the dead, stuff like that. He preached against the religion, the religious leaders and stuff who were there. He forgave sins, which the religious leaders didn't like either. And he always hung out with all the people who no one else liked, the people who everyone else thought was worthless, who thought they were worthless themselves, and helped them out. The religious leaders at the time hated him completely for what he was teaching because it was completely contradictory to what they were teaching. And because of this, they had him crucified on the cross. They had Rome do it because they were under Rome at that time. And so they nailed him to a cross, and he died. And then 3 days later, he was raised from the dead. Now when he died on the cross, he became our sacrifice and took all of our sins on him, so we no longer had to follow the rules of the old covenant. So after this happened, he went back to heaven, and in doing all of this, he ended the old covenant, he started a new covenant, where if you believe that Jesus came here, died, and rose again, then you will be saved, and he is the only way to be saved or go to heaven. So next time I will be talking about who is the Holy Spirit? If you have any suggestions on other things that I should talk about, just put them in the comments below.